the President of the United States.
All I have, I would have given gladly not to be standing here today. No words are sad enough to express our sense of loss. I profoundly hope that the tragedy and the torment of these terrible days will bind us together in new fellowship, making us one people in our hour of sorrow. So let us here highly resolve that John Fitzgerald Kennedy did not live or die in vain.
John F. Kennedy has been laid to rest.